either.
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Mmm, great. Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay then. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Yippers. Oh, later then.
Hey. Yo, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers.
Another bounty.
Here it is.
son of a bitch, you better start. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello. What's this? Nero tank? Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not?
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming on the highway out of the front. There's no stopping. Checkpoints are all
out. We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
Boozer, god damn it, answer me.
He's not picking up, is he? You should have bugged out with your friends. Walking the mile around, you stupid son of a bitch.
St. John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink will shut down. I'll pay you for the story.
So these men, they don't get shot down right here. It's even more personal.
God damn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. They didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cole, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Don. Generator, but it's been shot to hell. I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.